Four weeks. So could you, two of you please move to the same line? Two of you, yes.
Okay, ค่ะ มี 2 อัน แต่ ไม่ ได้ เจอ อาจารย์ จะ ใช้ อัน ไหน
where you have a good chance in another VIP.
Good afternoon, everyone, and once again, welcome to the one of the special lectures by one of our important speakers, Dr. Wichai Thientavorn. And he has many positions in the Thai public health. For example, like Vice Minister of the Ministry of Public Health as well. And Ajahn Phokget, she's going to introduce him, But first of all, we would like to welcome Dr. Wichai Thientavorn here at the college.
Welcome all of you again to the Public Health Administration class. Today is an honor that we have our guest speaker, Dr. Wichai Thientavorn. He is a former Vice Minister, Ministry of Public Health in the year 2011. For his education, his bachelor degree, he received the Bachelor of Science, Faculty of Medicine, Sri Raj Hospital, Mahidol University, and also Bachelor of Medicine, Faculty of Medicine, Diploma of ENT, Faculty of Medicine, Sri Raj Hospital, Mahidol University, and also received the Master of Public Administration, Faculty of Political Science, and the Doctor of Philosophy, Faculty of Political Communication, College Road University. For his work experience, he was the director of the Office of Academic and Health Service in Lopburi and also Siburi Province, and also the Medical Chief of Lopburi and Siburi Province Health Officer, and also the Director Division of Health, Ministry of Health, Ministry of Public Health for the Bureau of Health Promotion, and also Deputy Director, Department of Health, and also Health Expert and Consultant of Ministry of Public Health. And he is the Permanent Secretary, Ministry of Public Health since 2004 until 2006, and also Acting the Director of School of Medical Science, Narita University, Piao Campus. And also he was the Vice Rector, University of Piao, acting as the Dean, School of Medicine, University of Piao. And he was the Vice Minister, Ministry of Health, since 2011. And from 2014 until now, he is the Vice Rector, University of Piao, acting as the Dean, School of Medicine, University of Piao, Vice Minister. Please join me to give him the warm welcome.
Good afternoon. Professor Dr. Sirakon, Professor Surasak, and Director. I would like to thank you very much for Dr. Surasak to invite me to lecture or talk to with you with their experience. It's most experience for my wife from the Global Hospital to the Ministry of Public Health. The topic I was assigned about the strategic implementation in public health. I would like to speak with you about the I would like to tell you about a foreword. Who writes for me, the doctor, Professor Dr. Samri, he writes that Thailand has come a long way in improving the health on its population. Universal health coverage is really in Thailand and for its population. achievement in control linked with communicable disease are significant. The well-established surveillance system in Thailand can detect any disease outbreak and help in taking appropriate and timely measures to control and manage such outbreak. However, because of various human and environmental factors, non-communicable diseases are increasingly becoming a major public health problem which needs a robust surveillance system and prevention and management strategy. Surveillance, control and prevention system of diabetes and hypertension in Thailand from policy to action by Dr. Wichai Thientavorn is a groundbreaking tool for promoting health rather than just curing disease. Prevention and care of diabetes and hypertension based on primary health care approach has been in place in Thailand for the past 15 years since 1997. However, this tool was the first time in Thailand used the concept of epidemiology to increase the capacity of health promotion in the community by establishing a surveillance and system to screen and group the population into three categories: normal, early stage, and severe disease state. It used 7-color traffic light for the following for the follow-up every month with personnel record and monthly report. This concept was tested in Singuri province at Musi Thongien in Buri district and Musnam Pikun Thong Thachang district, Singuri province. It was found to be useful in preventing diabetes and hypertension and their long-term consequences. I hope that this tool will be considered for use by others. It may be adapted according to the local connect and defined through trial and to prevent and manage diabetes and hypertension in the community. This is with by Professor Samri Pien Bang Chang, Regional Director, WHO Southeast Asia Region. So the objective, by the end of this course, students should be able to, one, practice basic management and administrative model and apply any basic management skill to different situation of organization. Two, analyze the factor that affect the organizational management and administrative system and develop alternative strategy, implementation and assessment. Three, explain management and administrative technique in multinational and small organizational setting and apply this to public health organization setting. Four, apply and practice the process of management of project in case and in real public health setting. Five, evaluate different strategy, research and policy management. So I heading the to present now in the A topic Ottawa Charter. We classify into A1, A2 and A3. I would like to say you about our Ottawa Charter to Thailand policy. A2, basic concept of health policy, strategy, program implementation by the within six key area concept. A3, a case study of implementation of the 7 traffic light color program on surveillance control and prevention system of DM and hypertension in Thailand. This includes topic B and C. B, strategy implementation in public health in Thailand. One, medicine public health in Thailand. Two, situation of diabetes and hypertension. Three, health policy in Thailand by Prime Minister Yingluck Shinawat. Four, implementation by the policy of MOPH by Minister of Public Health, Mr. Vithaya Buranasiri. C, surveillance control and prevention system, the enhancement of hypertension in Thailand. I would like to say one principle and strategy for the surveillance system and prevention of the hypertension in Thailand. We confine principle and strategy. Two, Survellance control and prevention system of body and hypertension in Thailand. We tell you about two surveillance control and prevention system, definition, implementation and reporting system. Three, important measure. One measure of disease prevention control by six measure. Two treatment measure and four treatment in the case of emergency case with complication of DM and hypertension. By summary, I would like to say about screening measure, disease prevention control measure, treatment and care measure, and then monitoring and evaluation measure, output, outcome, and impact finally. The conclusion, E-Ron and organization and staff will divide in primary care, secondary care, tertiary care in Thailand. A success story, I will tell you about the success story, not today, but we hope to success in the next 10 years or 20 years in the forward. G, inter-country presentation. I have studied and worked this paper, and I went to present this paper in Greece, Canada, Italy, Australia, United of America, Africa, and Thailand. Okay, from Ottawa Charter to Thailand. Ottawa Charter in 1986 and to Bangkok Charter 11 August 2005. Principle in global health policy three dimension have the visual exhibit confined health, equity, timing of successment. And to answer the subject from the WHO committee that the collaboration and sector, as a sector, to partnership. And I would like to say you about the strategy of New Paradigm Health Promotion by Ottawa Charter. We have five strategies. A, one, build healthy public policy. Two, create supportive environment. Three, strengthen community action. For develop personal skill. Why reorient health service? And the principal concept of acting in health promotion, we have the three keywords, advocate, enable, and mediate. And the content in the WHO mentioned about the public health, we concern one people-oriented, health-oriented, and partnership with participation oriented. I would like to compare with the Bank Ottawa Charter in the Canada, Ottawa and Canada. And next 19 years, the WHO organized the World Congress World Meeting in Bangkok in 2005. Ottawa Charter is a simplified keyword, Dr. Press, D-R-P-E-S, Dr. Press. D means developing personal skill. Reoriented. Simplified keywords, Dr. Face, D, developing personal skin, oriented health service, P, public policy, E, environment, S, strengthening community activity. But in Bangkok Charter, the Ottawa Charter in the core part, and the 3P, public sector, private sector, people, and the simplified word, PIRAP, P means a partnership, and investment, regulate administration, A, advocate, B, build capacity, is a five strategy in Bangkok Charter. And that means how to success by one planning, advocate,
target indicator monitoring and report. I would like to show them briefly about these two charter, Ottawa charter and Bangkok charter. This diagram to show about the strategy planning to action, the policy, foreign policy, and the strategic planning and transport aspect by endorse a vision, goal, objective, strategy, work plan or program or project, and then implementation and then monitoring. Basic concept of health policy, strategy, program, implementation. What is the health policy? Health policies refer to decision, plans, and action that are undertaken to achieve specific health care goal within a society. This is a policy cycle. We start with the agenda setting by foresight, scanning, identity, emerging issue, and then formulation by impact assessment and adoption, support, advice, regulatory body, and then implementation in the independent qualification, methodology guidance, and then evaluate efficiency and effectiveness, and then support and monitor with crisis response, feedback, and update, and then the agenda setting in the sixth step of policy cycle. Public health approach with the start with the state, the problem, and then identify the risk and the protective factor and the cost, developing intervention and implementation and evaluation, and then the state of the problem again. This is a framework for public health action. The health impact pyramid, we start with the socioeconomic factor and changing the concept to make individual default decision healthy, long lasting protective intervention, clinical intervention, and then housing and education. This top down with increasing population impact, and then bottom up increased individual effort need. What is the health policy implementation important? If the policy implementation is ignored during formulation, state goal and intention of a policy, including positive population health, change will not be achieved. Incomplete policy implementation or policy failure may result in unintended population health consequence and ineffective use of public resource. Three six key areas for the effective public health program implementation. Implementation with political commitment is the main, and then in the party center innovation by the with the communication management and partnership and technical package. Innovation. Innovation is essential to all aspects of public health strategy and program development. Evidence-based need to establish and refine technical element of success program. Innovation can help improve program management to scale up, disseminate, and sustain high-impact intervention. Technical impact. The most effective public health program are based on an evidence-based technical package. Simplicity is key to success. The more expensive or complex each intervention is, the less likely it will have broad population impact. Management performance. Effective public health program require accurate time information system for disease or risk factor, surveillance and program implementation. Information technology can facilitate feedback loop and enable to run time program assessment and improvement. Effective human resource management can be achieved through career and development measure and ongoing training and education. Partnership is increasing complex with key role play and public and private sector partnership. Corporation are often essential to progress, accepting collective goal responsibility and mutual accountability can help governmental and non-governmental partners to coordinate. Communication. Effective communication can lead to behavior change. Effective communication can lead to increased political commitment and program effectiveness by engaging a wide range of civil society sector. New communication technologies can generate interactive conversation between public health practitioners and the people in the community and stakeholders. And the sixth, political commitment. Effective engaged political commitment leads to the resource and support need to coordinate, implement, and sustain public health intervention. Increased public aware and with benefit of public health program can increase advocacy and generate high level of political commitment. In topic A3, the case study implementation of servant traffic, light color surveillance control prevention system include topic B and C. Topic B, positive implement in public health in Thailand. Medicine and public health in Thailand. Thailand has put continuous emphasis on providing health care for the population, particularly health promotion, disease prevention, treatment, rehabilitation into two health problems caused by poverty and lack of knowledge. This has been carried out through the health development policy and plan under the 11th National Economic and Social Development Plan to the current event 2020 and 2016. Public health in Thailand can be divided into quarantine period. Period 1, traditional health promotion, disease pandemic communicable period. In 1918 to 1977. Period 2, the primary health care period, 1978 to 2002. Period 3, the new paradigm of health promotion, 2003 to now. Period 1, the Minister of Public Health was established in 1918, and the first National Health Development Plan was implemented in during 1861 to 1966. The type of disease pandemic such as malaria, elephantiasis, diarrhea, diphtheria, polio, tetanus, high maternal and infant mortality rate, malnutrition in children and birth rate. The government prioritized health promotion in MCH and expand to the school children and all age group. Period 2. World Health Organization Amata meeting the former Soviet in 1978, Thailand has started applying principle of primary health care in Thailand and announced the goal health for all by the year 2000 in Thailand, and attending village health volunteer minute in the 3C concept. Committee component, management component, and file component. Primary health care focus in 8 elements, news item, and nutrition, education, water supply, sanitation, treatment, essential drug, and maternal child. Which 30 March scheme was implemented? And the 8th National Economic Social Development Plan shift from an economic approach to people center. In period 3, The ninth National Economic Social Developing Plan 2003 to now, as well as focusing on the people at the center of the development, incorporated in the four dimensions as well-being, namely physical health, mental health, social health, spiritual health, well-being. In addition, the philosophy of sufficient economy was applied as a model for integrated health development. In 2003, health promotion policy was initiated as a national agenda under the universal coverage scheme, focusing campaign on the six E, such as exercise, emotion, eating well, and NCD. Reduction measures NCD, the DM, hypertension, heart disease, vascular disease, and cancer under the Ottawa Charter. Situation of diabetes and hypertension in Thailand. Diabetes is chronic NCD causing significant health problems worldwide and affecting economic development. Information from IDF, International Diabetes Federation, showed that attribute to DM number 4 million per year worldwide. And one death every 8 seconds. And there were more than 300 million diabetes patients. People living in the low and middle income country have a higher chance at developing diabetes, 10 to 20 years younger than those living in high income country. Patients among the working age population in Thailand. During the past 2 years, there were 3.5 million patients with diabetes. However, 1.1 million cases were not aware that they had the disease prior to testing. Moreover, the patients were 2 to 4 times higher risk of cerebral vascular disease than non-diabetes person, and around half of patients have diabetes complications such as dysfunctional nervous system, impotent immune, damage to the eye, feet, and kidney. Regarding hypertension, the World Health Organization estimates that there are almost 1 billion people with hypertension worldwide, of which 2/3 in the developing country. In Southeast Asia region, including Thailand, 1/3 of the population has hypertension, and the number of deaths from hypertension in the region is around 1.5 million annually. In Thailand, information from the Bureau of Policy and Strategy show that hypertension, morbidity, and service utilization and health facility under the MOPH have been increasing in our region. Data from the last 10 years, during 2000 and 2010, show that the prevalence of hypertension has increased fivefold from 259 to 1,349 per 100,000 population, which is very high. DM and hypertension are therefore increasing important health problems in Thailand. The government raised by Prime Minister Yingluck Shinawat announced to the Parliament on the 23-24 August 2011, an integrated health promotion measure has been developed to reduce morbidity, mortality, and health impact from NCD and DM, hypertension, heart disease, vascular disease, and cancer. This measure includes developing public policy and to support reduction of health risk, public communication to promote behavioral change, knowledge dissemination on this prevention and healthcare and consumer protection. MOPH, Minister of Public Health, by the Minister of Wichai Thientavorn, has set up a framework for the implementation of the health promotion measure with the goal of the reduction of the morbidity, mortality, and health impact from the chronic. So we have mentioned you from the super boss in Thailand, Prime Minister policy, and Minister of Public Health by the Minister in health policy in the Ministry of Public Health, and then has set the goal to reduction of morbidity, mortality, and health impact. I would like to tell you about the Prime Minister on the government public policy in Thailand at that time. As a result of the globalization, Thailand is now the midst of three important structural transition: economic transition, political transition, population and social transition. The government has developed two levels of policy for health, namely urgent short-term policy to implement during the first 2 years of administration, and the long-term policy to be implemented during the 4-year term of the government. Urgent policy on the improvement of the health insurance system of is being implemented by improving the efficiency of universal coverage scheme, the 30-bar scheme, to increase equal access and health service, integrate work plan of each department office, apply advanced and cost-effective information technology and severity delivery, set up a measure to reduce health risk and malnutrition contributing to chronic NCD, hypertension, the heart disease, blood pressure, cancer, and set up surveillance system for new emerging disease and road traffic accident. And 4-year policy. One, investment. What charter you heard investment is the one strategy. Ottawa charter or Bangkok charter? Investment is the one strategy. What charter mentioned about investment?
Did you hear Dr. Wichai mentioned at the beginning that there are two charters, the Ottawa charters and Bangkok charters?
What charter? Bangkok or Ottawa?
The word investment, Bangkok, right? Pirab.
You have I.
P-I-A-B.
So yeah, at that meeting, the selling committee initiate the investment must be the government must be paid or donate for every ministry for health. So this is the first word of this Yingluck policy, must invest. One, invest in health service to improve equality and the whole health service system by accelerating the training of health personnel in response to increasing workload, improving capacity and hospital in all level, improving the referral system and providing support in hospital, be equipped with advanced medical service and laboratory, comprehensive primary care center, should be set in the rural and the urban area across the country. Reoriented health service, what the charter mentioned? This reoriented health service system, what the charter mentioned about reoriented health service? Ottawa charter or Bangkok?
Ottawa
charter. You know? Two, solving the problem in sufficiency number of health personnel. Encourage health personnel to work in their home by the provision of appropriate financing and non-financial incentives such as salary benefit and career. Integrated and comprehensive provision of health promotion measure with the aim to reduce mortality, morbidity, health impact. Strengthening capacity of the village health volunteers on community health management, which is extended to the underprivileged providing basic equipment to be used for health protecting within the community, strengthening the capacity of primary health leaders, strengthening primary health care within the community, enhancing community participation, and promote and management their own health effective and sustainability. What the charter mentioned about build capacity? Dr. Pes or Pilar? B.
It's the Bangkok charter.
Bangkok or Ottawa charter?
Bangkok.
Bangkok charter. By improving the quality of life of the population, starting from the pregnancy stage through childhood, reproductive age, and all age, as well as for the person with disability. This should also include improving the intellectual development of children, training access and start working, and kindergarten, supporting in the Center for Women Health to be equipped with the capacity to look after health of women and children across the country. The number five, with she say about the quality of population. The population is include four age group: pregnant state, childhood, reproductive age, and old age. What is the charter mentioned about people oriented? Ottawa charter 3P, people oriented. Place partnership, providing knowledge and preventing teenage pregnancy, unwanted pregnancy, reducing Hawaii Orange Against Movement and children, supporting the establishment of center of promoting quality of life for the elderly person with disability, and setting up a system to improve health in the community with proactive campaign in health knowledge through several media channels. Six, promoting physical exercise among people of all age in order to promote good health, good mental health, and appropriate use for the free time. Seven, moving the country toward being a center of excellence in the health product and health service in Asia by cooperating with partner organizations, with keeping in mind the provision of good and adequate healthcare service to the Thai people. The private sector can take part in providing rehabilitation. Amendment of regulation necessary can be initiated. Support to the public-private partnership in sharing of health personnel. What charter mentioned about regulation, legal regulation, Ottawa or Bangkok? Pilar?
Bangkok
charter. It's just a difference between Ottawa charter and Bangkok charter. But when we move by the Bangkok and Ottawa, to comprehensive
together.
So the government, when he will establish the policy, he took the world policy, especially the WHO. Implementation of Ministry of Public Health is a second layer. Prime Minister and then Minister. The government health policy focuses on strengthening health status through integrated and comprehensive provision on health promotion measure with aim to reduce. Aim to reduce is a goal. Reduce morbidity, mortality, and health impact from chronic NCD such as DM, hypertension, heart disease, vascular disease and cancer. The process should cover the formulation of public policy as supporting the reduction of health risk, public communication, public communication to promote behavior change, provide knowledge and health protection and protection of the health consumer. Strengthening health status policy was set up strategically. The OPS set a program integrated health lifestyle to prevent chronic non-communicable disease 2012-2015. It aimed to fight preventable chronic NCD, which are global and national health concerns, namely diabetes, hypertension, heart disease, vascular disease, and cancer. Developing this disease increased with the imbalanced lifestyle, particularly in appropriate diet and lack of exercise, and it will result in high healthcare costs and significant economic loss. On the 8th of October in 2011, the cabinet approved the strategy, the promotion of health lifestyle, and appointed to committee that the national committee, and then we know the regional committee in the province. In Thailand health lifestyle national committee and Thailand health lifestyle executive board to provide framework for its implementation. The strategy has been part of the indicator under the 11 National Economic and Social Development Plan 2012-2016, as well as part of National Health Development Policy to Prevention Control by Disease. Indicator was established in the national planning. Such implementation to convert from policy to action. It's a strategy implementation, the MOPS has initiated the following 8 activities. One, campaign for health screening and care for the target population person age group 15 to 34, mass and religion did the screening carry out in the 2011. Among 22.6 million found 185,000 cases of DM, and 18.2 thousand people can detect the hypertension. 187,000 in hypertension. To develop a framework for the integration and management of chronic NCD. 3, development of cooperation among network alliance and to promote health lifestyle. 4, development of cooperation and formulating public policy to promote reduction of sugar, sodium, salt, trans fat. 5, campaign sugar, sodium, salt, and trans fat reduction. 6, periodic health check of diabetes and hypertension inspection of occasion. National competition and health promotion. Expansion of knowledge and public relations program responding to the loyal kindness on the population, as well as a good example of collaboration on the model. You will see that the Prime Minister has 7 policy, and the minister level, there are 8 policy. Surveillance control prevention system of the immigration in Thailand. Principle and strategy. Principle of this project or program. The diabetes mellitus and the hypertension is a disease. It's a disease. So the doctor which especially the primary doctor or the endocrinologist or the cardiovascular disease have the public health mind to convert disease-oriented to the health promotion. Health promotion in this area, we concern about 3E and 3R. Exercise, emotion, and eating well. Low fat, low carb, low sodium. TR, reduction obesity, alcohol, reduction alcohol, and tobacco. And then toward the primary health care. This is a concept. The strategy, I adapting the guidance for surveillance and system and prevention of malnutrition in children as model to 2.1 develop guideline and surveillance prevention and control of diabetes intervention. 2, move from disease oriented work to health promotion and disease prevention under primary health care. 3, shift from the medical specialists such as internal medicine, endocrinologist, cardiologist, neurologist, nephrologist, toward primary medicine, nurse, public health man, to village health volunteer in Tambon Health Promotion Hospital. Every project in the public, in the public health, finally, if we put to the primary health care, is the do by the people for the people, is a sustainable development. So this project, I will put the disease oriented to the community level by the primary health care. Guideline, DM and hypertension cause health behavior apart from hereditary or healthy diet, including food with high sugar, sodium, trans fat content, lack of exercise, emotion stress, other risk factors such as obesity, excess alcohol consumption, and use tobacco. This is the risk factor. This is a partition. We have divided here in Thailand the communicable disease and the third pillar, non-communicable disease. And non-communicable disease, we have organism, bacteria, fungus, virus. Non-communicable disease have organism? No, behavior. Is the organism? Behavior. Is the organism? Yes. Because your lifestyle changed from normal. That is a risk factor. So we hope that the behavior change is the organism. Hypertension. There's a bacteria. Virus? No. We have a chain. Okay. The principle is to promote good health. We have a through the work and mother and child health, school health, and adolescent health. Health for the work for us and the elderly. For age group. From baby to old person, elderly. We diagnose diabetes and the hypertension pattern should modify their health behavior. The target population provide screening to coverage 100% of target population 15 to 65 and divided or categorized people into 7 groups using 7 color ball system.
See that this is the document of the documents that you get. So this is basically the seven balls a strategy that Dr. Wichai Thientavorn actually developed this one. You know, so you saw since the beginning that he was talking about the big picture, you know, Ottawa Charter, Bangkok Charter, and then how you can derive it to be the policy of Thailand. And he realized that Thailand is facing with lots of problems in terms of diabetes and hypertension. And so this is, you know, a surveillance and control and prevention tool, actually. You know, so he's going to give you an examples and also, you know, the tools or the techniques that helps people to change the behaviors.
The target population, the age group 15 to 65 years old is the target population. And probably the last 20 years ago, Ministry of Public Health start the surveillance system, start the target population is 35. 55 is the first attack. When we come here in the Ministry of Public Health, we change to shift to the 15 years. And the upper is a 65. Why? Because at the last 10 years, we have the stoxemia, the people age group about 50, 48. Of age group have the stroke, STEMI, renal failure. So if we shift the people target, shift to the 15 young adults and cover the old age group more 65, we will explain you with the, what's the name of this group? What's the name?
Two.
This is the compare with the baby and the vessel. You know, it's clear the person.
Okay. Before, when I in China, I eat too much fat.
Yes.
And then in Thailand, I mean,
yes.
I eat. And every day I do every diet. I pass 1 hour.
Yes.
And then do the high and running.
Yes,
so
it's
I feel really better. I lost my run about maybe 10 kilograms.
If you get lower than 1.5 or 2.5, when you hold on to be the empty pattern, when you 32? 32 of age.
37.
Yes.
Yeah.
If you ignore to change style of exercise, eating, and emotion, but they always stay safe, you will be stroke of what is you get a stroke. So if we have prevention and control, you have to exercise, eating well, and good emotion, and reduce of tobacco and alcohol is
maybe
the main factor.
Maybe in China, have more alcoholic.
Yes.
And
this is the tool for the student or the health personnel or the doctor can explain to the people in the community. So it's the primary healthcare tool. This one, primary healthcare tool. High technology. It's simplified. My student in the Piao UC in the public health can explain and and the health volunteer in Piyao can demonstrate to the people in the rural area a lightening. And to show this one, he must set the ping pong in this position. It's a very severe degree of hypertension, but pressure more than 180. It's a very degree 2 orange color, but pressure around 160. First degree, my degree in yellow, but pressure lower than 120 in systolic. And this dark green, but pressure lower than 140, 139. The in the case, but no symptom, that must to take medication. Like me. Once you have the disease in any area, in any corner, finally, you must control the blood pressure lower than 139. And the risk groups, my risk group, blood pressure 120. Blood pressure lower than 139 to 120, and the Y is a one blood pressure lower than 120 in systolic and 80 in diastolic.
So which color do you prefer?
What color do you prefer?
White.
So you need to be wise, persistent. You have 3E and 3R. Okay. In black color, if you do ignore change the lifestyle of the eating, exercise, and emotion, and consume alcohol, tobacco, finally you get to the black color, and finally death. Okay. This is how to explain the color size depends of the value of hypertension in the millimeter mercury.
So you can see that this is a very good example that Dr. Wichai actually he establishing this system, and it's very simple. And it can be used in the rural areas. It can be used in the community levels, to teach and empower the people, by using color of the balls, and you can read it through this handout, which is so it doesn't have to be complicated at all, to educate people, but you need to make sure that you can. Make them understand it and then realize about how good health will be.
The target population provide screening cover 100 100% the target population 15 to 65. There are four measures of disease control and prevention. The normal is the white color, and the at-risk group is the light green. Need to be controlled in order to prevent new case of disease. Principle to prevention new case and prevention the normal the population from the being at-risk diabetes and hypertension. At the least is a light.
that let's move light green, need to modify Qi's lifestyle and achieve good health through principle of 3E, and so that the Qi to normal do not become the yellow, orange, and red. The principle is that the light green, we have to encourage TE and TI to turn the white and try to not become the new case yellow. The patient group need to reduce disease severity from red to orange and yellow, subsequent to 11-0 back in to the practice of TE and TI. The principle is to reduce level of disease from red to orange to yellow and finally to the dark green and prevent to the black. In patients with chronic DM on hypertension, in order patient disease level will be reduced to reduce the dark green, but medication will be still necessary to control symptoms such as half of one tablet continuously. Patient with high severity, let need to reduce the severity of the disease to avoid complications such as acute myocardial infarct, stroke, or very bright gangrene. To prevention to the black complication. So then control prevention of the hypertension in Thailand. The tool in the primary healthcare, I have shown you the demonstrating the ping pong and the cue. And the primary and the blood pressure measure and the passing blood sugar. This can be by the health volunteer in the community. So we have the patient personal diary. This one is the personal diary in the community. Patient personal diary have promotion card, but those not taking physical exercise, those experiencing anxiety, irregular consumer of alcohol, tobacco, but not showing symptoms. This group have the patient between 120 to 139 systolic, 80 to 85, 89 in diastolic, but sugar between 100 to 125. I think population with visible symptoms of diabetes and hypertension, such as hypertension, headache, diabetes, frequent urination, hunger, thirst, exhaustion, and weight loss. Severity disease can be divided into three levels. This first one, the level of the hypertension. Level 3, blood pressure more than 180 in systolic and 110 in diastolic. Level 2, 160 to 179 in systolic. And level 1, 140 to 159. We went through dark green, blood pressure more than 140 and in systolic and 90 in diastolic. But sugar, the severe red color, blood pressure sugar more than 183, hemoglobin A1C more than H, and blood pressure more than 100, and 80 in systolic and 110. But sugar, the N test. Severe case, but you got passing by sugar more than 133, hemoglobin C more than 8, we went to orange color 155 to 182. hemoglobin is 7 to 7.9, even 1 blood sugar between 132 to 144, and the level of food that in blood sugar lower than 136. The patient with complication, patient with high severity, diabetes, hypertension, which I control with help by a car complication, this ischemic heart, stroke, chronic renal failure, abnormal urination, headache, high lack of energy, frequent urination, unclear urine and bad breath, blood pressure more than 180. Insulin at 110, fasting blood sugar more than 183, hemoglobin more than 8. Blindness, provision blindness due to retinal artery thrombosis or hemorrhage, gangrene causing tissue death and of the extremity due to blood pressure thrombosis. Implementation. The surveillance system of the case in normal at least group must have surveillance by DM case every 1 year to have to screening the blood sugar and hypertension every 1 month. The patient group DM every half month or 1 month by the doctor recommendation. Hypertension every day, recommendation by the doctor. Case for using the following tool. Patient personal diary, the patient diary is the tool for recording our result of blood sugar, blood pressure. Test used as maintenance information on health check and monthly basis. Health information card. By scoring the activity, if any patient have the eating well, have 20 score, exercise well, 20 score, emotion the 20 score, medication if the severe patient can 10 score for the product tablet of that, 20 score for the tea tablet of that. 30 score for the 2 tablet of that and 40 score for the 1 tablet of that. Evaluation criteria, if score more than 90, score is excellent. 70 to 39 score very good. 50 to 16 is good. Less than to 50 score is well. Reporting system. We have initiated the reporting system in Thailand by NCD1 to NCD2 and 4. NCD1 summarizes the process of individual hypertension and diabetes control in village and is submitted to the statistics. NCD2 summarizes the process of hypertension and diabetes control and statistics we will and submit to the statistics. NCD3 summarize hypertension and diabetes control is health facility at the district level and is submit to the public. NCD4 submit to the Ministry of Public Health. Important measure. There are two important measures for diabetes and hypertension. Is primary measure for the disease prevention and control. And T5 is the measure of the treatment. 1.1 the normal group. The white color, there must be no new case by implementing surveillance and control of the disease and preventing the more population from being the risk of the disease. And the at-risk group. The right is encouraged. We have a change by promoting health through the 3E principle to shift them to normal group and prevent them from being patient yellow orange group today. The patient, the red color, need to behavior change and disease or to reduce disease severity from red to orange, yellow, and dark green. Let's make communication in public communication to generate social awareness through community radio station, community announcement center, notice board, and campaign activities such as campaign and on policy and safety to overcome hypertension. It's the important measure when the complicated patient which attack any kind of complication DM or hypertension with the myocardial infarct or cerebral hemorrhage or renal failure. The limited time to obesity, overweight, reducing tobacco, alcohol, having blood pressure measured at least once a year, and having disease risk assessment and blood sugar every year. In dry skin, we have a look after health as per the wise group, additional advice, blood pressure test every month, and diabetes test every 1 month to 3 months. Reduce sugar intake among diabetic patients, reducing intake from trans fat and salt among hypertension patients. Dark skin. Women to patient control diabetes and hypertensive level, but need medication to control symptoms. We look after the help the white group, additional continuous taking medication, seeing doctor every 2 months, reducing sugar intake and diabetic patient, reducing intake and fat, salt among hypertensive patients. Yellow is a new case of disease. But we have look after the health as per the white and light green. Additional advice, keep the semi-fast tag, slow fast tag, depend on the pathology, result of treatment, surgery, symptom and sign before and after, strategic medication, subscription, and home health care. Okay, that's how to look after the patient in any kind of the each color. Patient in case emergency. When we get older, our body deteriorate and become more susceptible to disease complication to entering the bright color life. However, several control prevention of the chronic non-chronic such as the hypertension pre-major disease complication. If this can be done and at age of 30 to 40 years, complication and mortality caused by ischemic heart disease would be prevented, and those people might be able to live until 70 to 80 years of age. Complication caused by the hypertension. Diabetes. If the blood pressure sugar level higher than 183 milligrams per deciliter for long period, several organs such as the heart, the brain, and the kidney are affected with upper stemming stroke kidney failure. It has been found that diabetes patients have two to four times higher chance of mortality caused by heart disease and two to four times higher chance of stroke than the normal population. Around 6 to 65 of the M have high blood pressure, which can cause cerebral hemorrhage and lead to paralysis and death. We have mentioned before that when anyone have DM diabetes, and the hypertension will take opportunity 1/3, 60%. In addition, the hypertension can affect the blood pressure in the eye, causing eye damage, and in the kidney, causing renal failure due to high triglyceride level. hypertension. However, the cause of hypertension is 85 to 90 of patient is unknown. In the severe patient, we do call the blood pressure more than 180. Large lung condition will happen to heart, brain, kidney. Among diabetes and hypertension patients, chance of complication caused by the heart, stroke, renal, virus, and gangrene. For such situation, fast track CVA has been developed in assist patient in case of emergency, which can contribute to reduction of disability and mortality. The fast track service can include the STEMI fast track for heart attack patient to receive medication with 30 minutes and deliver the patient to the hospital within 12 hours and stop fast track, receive 30 minutes and deliver the patient option in within 4 hours. So in each province, the general hospital have the fast track, both fast track, three fast track. STEMI fast track, stroke fast track, septic fast track. And the time have limit for the brain. For the brain is 20 hours and injection 30 minutes with warfarin. And the stroke 4 hours. And warfarin injection around 30 minutes. Septic shock fast track for the patient with blood pressure circulation failure. If hospital has standard systemic service linked, the risk of disability and mortality among patients will be reduced. So the fast track on hospital in Thailand, which have the same standard and the same standard of drug, warfarin and the timing. With the fast track, we can call that 1669. Summary. Strategy implementation in public health, especially NCD. Screening measure, target population 15 to 5 coverage, 100 and cut down 7 protocol. 2. Disease prevention control, normal group wide. There must be no new case, that's been yellow, by preventing the risk, that may be, not become part of the at-risk group in 90. The at-risk group, 90, modify their lifestyle and promote health using the 3 E physical individual to move the normal group wide and not become dependent, especially yellow. But sugar must evaluate every month. But pressure every day. And we'd like to ask you if the MOC have the population 120 population and the target population between 15 to 65 have 100. We have screening 100 from 120. What is the and have the pattern color black one, red are two case, orange have 3 case, yellow have 4 case. What is the prevalent of this community?
10%.
How many?
10.
10%. Prevalent of?
Diabetes.
Or hypertension. 10%.
Okay.
10%. Outcome. Reduction severity less to orange, orange to yellow, yellow to dark green, and light green to white color is the outcome. Impact. Satisfaction, patient, and health personnel. Cost benefit. When the safe cost, when the patient with 3 degrees red color, they may have the drug. How many tablets? Severe case. How many tablets in each meal? Around.
5 to 10.
When we have, when we treat with the medication and a good lifestyle, exercise well, emotional well, eating well, and the severity get to the lower, to the yellow color, how many tablets?
Maybe 2.
We save how many tablets? Save cost?
1.5.
1.5, yes. So it's a cost benefit for the medication from the doctor to the patient. And we keep the light, the red color to the yellow, to orange yellow, not to be the back, and the back try to look after well. And the new case of black, no. So decrease mortality and quality of life of the black color. Yes or no? Yes. So we're in the final scenario of the DM hypertension severance control, white color increase. White color increase. And the black color reduce. And light, red color reduce. When we link the economic, so each one GNP increase and GDP didn't increase finally. Because of the white color increase, normal person. I would like to summarize by the conclusion of this diagram from a bureaucratic, political, bureaucratic. This diagram to show policy making and policy implementation. On the left side, that a triangle and a circle. In fact, the figure in the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. In the right side, the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. In the population in Thailand, 66 million, we have the transition about economic, political, population, social transition with the richest circle of life is poverty, illness, and education. So from the community based scan loss, we have the representative and endorse the parliament meeting, and then the government will buy the cabinet to formulate the national policy top down and the bottom up for the parliament and postulating the government and the cabinet by prime minister to initiate the national public policy. And then each minister, I mentioned about the minister public health by the minister in the politics to set up the government health policy. And then the, from the minister, a white minister, to the bureaucratic, that's been the permanent secretary, to set up the strategy from the policy to action by the strategy in the ministry level. To set up the strategy, that means set a framework and implementation measure, integrated and comprehensive provision of health promotion measure with the aim reduce morbidity, mortality, and health impact in CD. To set up between the bureaucratic, politic to bureaucratic, by permanent secretary or the DG, director general of department in Ministry of Public Health, and then to the regional level and the provincial level, and then to the population in each province. This we have changed to formulate from policy to action by strategic planning, action plan, indicator, indicator and provision, department office. Provision strategy, planning, action and indicator, work plan, project and program into the operation. And feedback mechanism in two ways. It's a political feedback to the parliament and to the government. And the bureaucratic with the feedback to the provincial level, regional level, and the ministry level, and then to the government level. This diagram to how to policy making and policy implementation. This diagram to show strategic planning to action. When we have policy and strategic planning, we have a step by endorsed vision, mission, goal, objective, strategy, work plan, program, or project, and implementation, monitoring, and evaluation. The triangle align here. From policy to action here. Loan and organization and staff. Low of the children of healthcare organization in Thailand, we have organization in three level, primary care, secondary care, and tertiary care. In the role of primary care organization, surveillance control, preventing disease, and disease screening and primary treatment. Two, providing information on health promotion of disease prevention, in particular eating, healthy diet, taking exercise, maintenance food, emotional status, reducing obesity, and cessation of drink and tobacco. Smoking. Providing information for behavior change, self-care for diabetes and hypertension patients in their family. Four, monitoring and proactive home visit to provide health education, proactive, and encourage self-practice and advice as well as continuous treatment. Five, setting up a group discussion with the community, providing platform or participant for patient to exchange information and provide support to each other. Low of the secondary health organization, surveillance control prevention of disease, screening and primary treatment, screening for complication and providing treatment in the more complicated than the primary care treatment. Providing information to encourage behavioral change in diabetes and hypertension, patient with complication and their family. Monitoring home and home visit to provide health education, encourage the self-practice, and as advice and a continuous treatment, supporting the setting up of the diabetes hypertension group association. Supporting and set up diabetes hypertension group or association within the community. Stimulate corrective learning, portion change mentor to regroup. Activity include general practitioner, internal medicine, specialist physician, pharmacist, nurse, nutritionist, and public health officer. law of the tertiary care is a complicated, more complicated. Law are the same as for the secondary care organization and additional role in the provision of fast track and service. A hospital must have ready to accommodate patient and to provide proactive and reactive, rapid, correct and high quality examination and treatment to ensure patient safety. So the importance of this NCD, the tertiary care is the final, is the last for the patient to security in life. Role of health personnel and health volunteer. Health personnel should aim toward continuous improvement in the quality of life provided to the diabetic hypertension patient as well as learning technique for measuring interpreting diabetes and hypertension level. Learning for physician and regional, general and community hospital about criteria used for diabetes and hypertension. Diagnosis guidelines, symptom checkup, primary care as well as appropriate medication. Taking blood pressure measurement form of patient, regardless of the what treatment and seeking in order to screen hypertension in the patient whose symptoms are not visible. Conducting the test, suspect case for those with diabetic risk factors such as family member with diabetes, obesity, size, such as unhealed, the wound, and or genital itching. And I would like to confine the tertiary care. The health personnel must be participate with the tertiary care and the secondary care. Why? Because it's a disease already, but the role of the primary and the secondary must learn with the doctor in the hospital, with the specialist in each area. In order to exchange the knowledge between health personnel. Learning technique, measuring and interpreting diabetes, hypertension, update knowledge in each one. Like learning for physician and regional, general and community hospital about criteria, automated hypertension, guidelines for symptom checkup and primary care, as well as appropriate medication. 4. Strengthening capacity of the wellness volunteer, community leader, patient, relative to be able to measure, but patient due to identify patient and provide monitoring, checking and monitoring. So the machine about the blood pressure must be standard every year or every month. If we cannot use forever, to be checked by the scientists. And then setting up a cardiac monitoring system and to ensure patient service regular treatment and if needed, home visit should be carried out. If it is not convenient for the patient, they should be referred back to the health facility close to home for treatment and hypertensive diabetes measurement, providing health information and advice guidance to the patient relative improve knowledge and understanding and their ability to follow colleagues. Correct practice. If possible, a group discussion among diabetes hypertension patients should be conducted to provide a venue for exchange knowledge and experience and for encouraging each other about to life with the disease happily. Support and networking, establishing the NCD disease board, organizing meeting and knowledge transfer for staff in the network, developing guidelines, diabetes and hypertension treatment using medication for all Tambon health promotion hospital. It's the broad organization in the provincial level and the community level. Setting up a consecutive system of by internal medicine, every Tambon health promotion hospital with the hotline in each area. Setting up a clear, effective, referral and knowledge transfer system. For referring to another hospital, for referring back to the hospital where the patient have complication and condition is beyond capacity at Tambon health promotion hospital. Criteria for referring patient to Tambon health promotion hospital in Singuli. Diabetes in case lower than 150 in the orange color. And last 2 weeks, and no previous admit for hyperglycemia, hypoglycemia during the past year, no using insulin. Hypertension, blood pressure lower than 150 is 690 will wait at least 2 weeks to check up. No complication, certainly not very ischemic heart disease. Success. In the short term, for surveillance and control prevention diabetes hypertension, there must be one screening of diabetes and hypertension among the target population 50 to 65 years, ensuring 100% covering. In order to, we need 100% or not, need, because everyone have hypertension, finally, everyone. So at screening, we must do 100%. If we 91 and left you only one, what do you think about that? I left you.
Why?
We screen on everyone here, but left you. What do you think about that? So I would like to mention that everyone I believe is important. It is critical to be examined. Yes. But if we left one, I don't know what color are you. If you are late and you've been back home, you have accident with your wife. Yeah, and you have a quarrel. What blood pressure, high or low? Check high. When you be back home and you have accident, blood pressure will be less or lower down? Up or down? Up. And finally, if up, what happened to your brain? Stroke, and what are on the heart? What happened? Ischemic heart.
It's why we happy.
So we must surveillance 100%. For what? For identify the prevalent rate of disease. For what? To classify disease severity into three level in order to identify the disease and provide approaches of treatment. In each column, we have the we have a change in medication in each column different. Management of each target group and a continuous campaign for promotion TE, we have a practice as live vaccination. We mean that exercise, good eating, and emotion is a life vaccination and miracle medicine. Because it's a life vaccination to prevent the normal group and the risk group. Why a light green color form becoming the pattern, yellow, orange, and red group. With miracle medicine, plus orange intake medicine for the severe case ill, hope to reduce disease severity from level 3 to and reduce tobacco, smoking, alcohol, and any obesity in Western component. What the country had the law to about the measure the obesity?
Japan.
What country?
Japan, yes.
Japan is the first country in the world to have the law regulation.
What happened if you get too big? You get punished?
So they charge, they tax their company.
Yeah.
Tax companies.
Tax the companies.
Impact.
Employer.
Employer, they have to pay more. So the company
have to actually, systemic implementation of two major issues. Issue one. Surrender control prevention diabetes and hypertension in the population 15 to 65, 100% coverage, screening the pattern classification in T-level using the seven color, one in order to prevent changing case. Reduce the disease severity, reduce possibility of complication. Issue two, reduce overcrowding of hospital in the chronic non-communicable disease pattern by systemic and sustainable and systemic. Develop system from original hospital to community and tambon care promotion level hospital. Reduce overcrowding of the hospital from the tertiary to secondary and to the primary. PCC unit, primary care unit. Five policy impact. Reduce cow overcrowding in hospital through the 50 feet policy. Reduce disease severity, level 3 can be reduced 50%, level 2 reduced 30%, and level 1 can be reduced 100%. Reduce cost, 3E can reduce one dose, and medication should be reduced one dose to get the synergist action. Reduce mobility by using the same standard and faster. Prolong life, long life expectancy of the Thai population is increased every year. Inter-country presentation. I've been present in Greece in the first National International Conference of Public Health in Athens in 2015. In Canada, I spent putting community, the driver's seat in Toronto, Canada. One set. Go Academy. In Italy, the 18th International Conference on Environment, Pollution and Public Health to be held in Rome, Italy. In 15 September 2014. Australia, 9 European Public Health Conference on for health for all in Vienna, Australia, in November 2014. And Australia World 15 World Congress on Public Health 2017 in Melbourne, Australia. United States. Africa in PCR, and the last presentation at the Chulalongkorn, the 17th International Conference of Public Health Science. One Health, New Challenge in Public Health, Tuesday, 3rd October 2017. Anyone participate in the, this meeting? Anyone?
Not yet. Because I think these are all new students. I think they just, this is the first year.
Okay.
So that's why they just came.
Let me show you the picture about the I have present the English part, but it's Thai part with campaign in Thai, and I will explain you by the pictures. I have mentioned the period in three periods of public health in Thailand and the communicable period. We show about the director general of health to have that show the some of pop.
Sombun
Machalothai. In the small pop, chicken pop. In the midwives, labor in the rural area, the hill remote area. Is the midwife. In the midwife's office at that time, and this the labor by the health personnel in the rural area. It's the first office in public health in Thailand.
In the north?
In the north. This will show about smallpox elephantiasis. You have seen? You have a seen? No.
Not in Thailand. No,
it's
eradicated. It's misplaced. In vaccination, and that time, in the first period. It's the case of diarrhea or severe diarrhea or malaria in the rural area, especially the Nakhon Sawan in the north part of Thailand near the jungle. Health center is a health center in the rural area. The second period is the primary health care period. We have about 8 elements. News item, nutrition, education, water supply, sanitation, immunization, treatment, common of that, essential that one maternal child health. In the ancient time, the people in the rural area did is the toilet in the open air. And when you have the sanitary volunteer to build the toilet in the rural area. It's a clean water in the underground. What disease about this picture? Marasma? Kawashioko. Marasma. Kawashioko. Any marasma? It's a nutrition. In the scale, be done by the village health volunteer, and the children run in order to for the food by the health by nutrition card cost $5 per one nutrition card to exchange the bean rice. Yes, it's coupon. You mentioned coupon. But in Thailand now, no malnutrition.
Over
nutrition. Yes.
Obesity.
It's breastfeeding. But in that time, the mother giving the food.
Feed banana.
Rice. In MCS program. It's vaccination, BCG, DPT, Victoria. Condom. It's family planning in Thailand. It's the third period. Care volunteer and people in the community. We have campaign of the primary health care national level and the quality campaign, quality of life campaign between in 75-79 we have the Ottawa Charter. And help for over the year 2000. $30 scheme. Initiated in the third period.
$30
scheme. It's a campaign exercise in all area in this book. So exercise is from that to now have been persist sustainable development. In Thailand, to set the Bangkok Charter of Health Promotion in the Globalization World on the 11th August.
2005.
You will see the different three periods. This communicable period, primary health care period, and the paradigm health promotion, obesity. And the toilet. You will see the difference between the first period, second period, and the third period. So, in public health, we have two charters now, Ottawa Charter and Bangkok Charter. And after that is the declaration. We have to charter. Dr. Pace, you can remember the symbol of Dr. Pace and by the D P P E S. 3P concept. The concept of acting by mediating, enable and advocate, empowerment for health. It's a Bangkok Charter, PILAB, P-I-R-A-B. It's a lifestyle in the ancient time and now. Different lifestyle, cultural lifestyle, junk food and the vegetable and the junk food, and communication with the mass traffic with motorcycle and the bicycle, and how the social media is a change to now. cost of spend from the government we have in the 2015 we have spent in the EM 48 million baht and the hypertension 80,000. And the complication with heart attack, 155,000 million baht. And the brain complication, 21,000 million baht. And the renal complication, 6,000 million baht. Totally five disease we spend each and at that year, only 1 year, spend 308,000 million baht per year. It's more expensive. We have tell you about that this hypertension and DM is a disease oriented. We have to change the health promotion to primary health care by the concept of PCM, protein calorie malnutrition, to convert into DM and hypertension. In the same strategy, the same as the nutrition, and we calibrate info in the serving column. And it's going to help to change lifestyle and that condition. In the case of ischemic heart, coronary occlusion, and the symptom of the systemic heart, and in this case, in the open heart in the Nakhonlasima Hospital, I have to visit him. In the renal failure, this picture to show the renal transplant in the pelvis and the kidney have been chronic renal failure, cannot be used, and the renal immunization is greater than dialysis. Is the back and the eye complication with the renal complication by occlusion of ophthalmic artery. It's the gangrene. Anyone we have the gangrene complication, the complication will come later because of the femoral vessel, yeah, obliterate or thrombus. You know in the how about the small artery on the heart and the brain and the kidney. When we get healthier, there's the warning sign systemic will occur. In Singapore, I have one case, a man about 45 years, have the gangrene and amputation from the below knee. And gangrene again, amputation above knee, and turn back home with the no complication. But one day and at night, you sleep and not wake. Because this main vessel is obliterated, what happened then? It's only small. That in the warning sign, if you ischemic, you warning sign, stemming, stroke, and renal failure will occur anytime. Because it's the main, the small one. Lumen is narrowing is smaller than this, and the case die because of semi attack. Warning sign. Three clinical is semi stroke and renal failure. Conclude in my campaign in Thailand, that DM and hypertension, so they must stop. Never kill. That to be used only one, no. You must to have 3E and 3N together. You look after the picture. How emotion the red the white color. He laugh or smile. Compare with the red. Different emotion. And that nearly die. It's nearly die. It's what I call attack. I ask you, do you please choose this side or this side? On the right side or the left side? On this side? Yes. Okay. So if you exhibit in the community, the health personnel will ask the patient, okay, what I follow you today? If the patient say that we red, what is the meaning red color? Severe case, you must take medication and 3NTR in order to lower the reduce the severity, shift from red to orange and yellow, and finally dark white, dark green. I have explained you about each color. I like green, dark green, yellow, orange. When I was the permanent secretary, I set the goal in the when the king have 90 years old, the Thai people in the 80 year life expectancy. I have to set in my program. And tell the health person from Thailand to participate and encourage the Thai people. The last picture is easy as the banana. We work together by leadership and partnership go together to climb up the banana. Easy or difficult? Okay. Thank you very much.
All right. So today you have the opportunity to listen to the one of our outstanding as well as the highest ranking policy makers from Thailand, and you have heard many policies that he has introduced before, especially the circuit balls tools that he gave you. Some ideas that perhaps in the future you should be able to apply in the the areas as well, you know, he told you in terms of how to do the policy forming, policy formation, and how to implement some of the policies for the countries. Alright, so let's open the floor for some of the questions and discussion. Any questions? Anything that you'd like to discuss with him? Anything you would like to learn more from him? Yes, go ahead.
Hello, good afternoon. My name is Sobhasei Yodanaka, a doctor from Thailand. I'm curious that why did you pick hypertension and diabetes, but not choosing the dyslipidemia?
What?
Why
did you choose hypertension at the end?
In depth in mind, my father died with DM and hypertension, only 68 years. When I studied in medicine in Silat Hospital at the first year, that's an impression to me. If I have the opportunity to study about the hypertension and DM, I want how my father get older 80, because 65, 66 is too young for that. So I get this, and I know that it's a disease already, but how to convert, how to change, because it is the no organism is in the cause, but behavior change is the cause. So change behavior is the very important, but it's really difficult to change the culture lifestyle in anyone. But we take time. When we try to do in problem, we have superb idea and willing to do it again and try to improve the methodology I have done. The knowledge we get from the patient and the health personnel and the health team to adapt and change. Well, and the last presentation, I mean, to change to collect it make it in the truth. Yes. And when we send in the other country, when we present each country, I will do the action and reaction. If anyone know, all participants will say that it's very simplified and understand easily and can do by anyone. So we try to take opportunity that the government to have to the blood pressure meter in every household, include the sugar meter. Okay. Please. Yes.
Good afternoon. Thank you for your presentation. I want to ask about personal diary. Personal diary for diabetes and hypertension. I want to ask, who is your first target for that diary? Because I want to know how to control them to write down the diary, because it's a bit, in the first time maybe they will diligently write down their what they eat or how they feel or something, but it, at the end or day by day, maybe they feel like I'm too lazy to feel that, and how to control, how to make people do this constantly, because it's about the habit. And do you have any suggestion to handle people who are really hard, even denying that they are DL patient or hypertensive patient, so it's difficult to make them change their eating behavior for specific, and how to tackle people like this? Thank you.
The first you have the enduring and to suggest or to tell, to talk time to time. But the this book is really important from the director of the hospital and the chief of health officer is the health policy on and the central level to the regional level and the provincial level. We have a blood pressure bank, and blood pressure banking can give borrow from the Singapore hospital. And then each one we have, the first color is red, can be borrow the blood pressure meter, get to his home, their home. And then each time, each day, you must measure your blood pressure. If you have the fasting blood sugar, you must write in each day. When 1 month later come to the hospital, you will your book come to the hospital.
So the patient have to go to the hospital each month. The patient has to go to the healthcare periodically, or the health worker go to the patient. Which one? In order to feel that.
The patient first visit in the hospital, in one case, in another way in the home visit. And finally.
Only for a hospital patient.
Yes.
Not for all people.
No. Already in the case, especially black, red, yellow, green, or green, dark green, and the risk group.
Yeah, some more questions. You can ask some more if you have some.
Yeah, because I still haven't satisfied when you tell me that you have to talk to the patient time by time, because this one is quite wrong, you know, like it's really difficult to make him or make them realize that you already in severe state of diabetes, but they still denying it. How can they do or change the behavior when they even deny that they are sick? I still have to handle this kind of people. So if you have any more suggestions, then talk to them time by time. Already that time for years, but still.
บอกเขาไปบอกคนไข้แล้วคนไข้ไม่ยอมเชื่อไม่เชื่อ
ไม่เปลี่ยนพฤติกรรม
ไม่เปลี่ยนพฤติกรรมเลยไม่ยอม
I have told you that the presentation you have are enduring.And may take time 10 years to 20 years. In yourself, when I must to change, I have to change the behavior in lifestyle of eating. I cannot do one month, 1 year by myself. Especially exercise every day. Yes or no?No. Try again and again and again. It's the same as family planning. Now, family planning, when the couple marry together, the first thing or the first event, that the couple consult together, what is the topic, what is the to consult together, what?Family planning. So we have to enter and repeat again and again and again and again. Finally, we have been changed because on people have yet Okay. I have initiated this program for 5 years. When we apart from the Minister of Public Health, this project majority have been done further and further. Finally, I think that is a sustainable program because the health volunteer and the health center it's okay that to pin the back, and we have a reward for anyone who can shift from the red to the red to yellow. We have souvenir for each in each event in the new year and that in exchange. It's the same as family planning. Yes.
So the strategy to inspire them to continue control their behavior is give them some present, some gifts, some souvenir, is or the reward that after they change from severe case to be normal or decrease their level.
I give and you take. I give, you take. Co-benefit. That is really cheaper than one case have complication. Bypass, open brain, $1 million. $1 million.
So the severity and give is cheaper than the cure cost.
Refrigerator we can...
Oh, even the refrigerator is a gift.
In the Payao University. We have the into village, with especially the leadership. But we have to
lucky dog.
But at the end, you know, you need to make sure that they realize that good health is the most important, right? Dr. Wichai just show us and tell us about the process how to get there, you know. But at the end, you know, every single people in the rural areas or even in the city have to realize that, you know, if they are in good health, they'll feel good, they can live longer, they can do a lot of things better, you know, not rely on the souvenirs and the gifts that we are giving it to them, you know. But in order to kind of pull their attention first at the beginning, but at the end, you know, the result, we need to make sure that they know that good health is, once they have good health, they can do a lot of stuff. They can live longer, they can make their life happier, and have good families, and lots more productive after that.
I have a nutritionist one, Dr. Yok, will tell you about how to manage about the obesity child. It's really difficult or easy?
When I go to the school, teacher will bring parents. Mm. And vice versa, at the end of the day, when parents come to pick the children back home, parents bring teacher. And we try to encourage them healthy lunch by the National School Lunch Program. But we like often find them as some supplier, like a rag kind of trolley full of
food store, food.
Yes,
food
drink,
pack.
Sweet drink. Oily snack to school, so it's quite difficult. But normally, the intervention is like in the adulthood, 3E can do for everyone, can be done for everyone.
The same formula. Any questions?
So actually, it's not just only one side or one person who can do it, but it takes everyone to participate in this kind of health promotion and being good health, you know. And sometimes you would like to clap your hand and you clap just only one hand, it's not working, you need some others to help you, right? So you need to empower them to be good. to, you know, do whatever it's supposed to be. Some other questions?
Yes, please.
Good afternoon. Thank you for your presentation. My name is Chai Chulalongkorn from Doctor from Thailand. I have questions from your own experience, excluding the patient and the population side. What do you think is the like the obstacle or the weakness for the ministry in implementing health policy?
I would like to say that no obstacle for me. If we will try to do, any obstacle is there's a way to get rid of it. If you have obstacle, you stop. You know, try again, and the success in the future.
And what happened if suddenly you were forced by the top people or the politicians to do something that, you know, it's not supposed to be in the direction of improving the health of the people? What would you like to do?
I have two ministers at that time. The first is Minister Wichai, and the second Dr. Padik, is the MD.
Right.
I initiated the program in the Musi Thong En and Singhuli Hospital, Singhuli Province. Dr. Nalilat is the chief of the health officer in Singhuli Province. And then the health center in the Tambon.
The sub-district.
Sub-district, yes. We have early implement to exchange how to do, how to done, how to achieve, how to evaluate together.
Right.
But the successory, we have the government to open the ceremony in the Singhuli province. And Survellance, we have red color in three cases, green color, red, black, red, violet, red, orange, yellow, and dark green, and the dark, the black. After 1 month ago, and re-evaluation, we have the red color chip to the orange, and the orange chip to the yellow. We heard about 6 months, and accumulate the data, and then we spread initiate in the other sub district together, and finally it's the same result. In Singhuli province we have six districts. So in each district we have one or two health center to do like this, and then we spread in 50% in each district area, and finally the cover in six districts, and gather in the data on the public level. I try to talk about the Minister of Public Health from Dr. Mr. Vithya to Dr. Adit.
Right.
Yes. And he visits in Singhuli province. Firstly, Dr. Mr. Vithya, he agreed this process.
So basically you use evidence-based.
Yes.
Evidence-based. So this is one of the strategies, you know, when you would like to deal with the politicians, as Ajahn, Dr. Wichai just did, he proved to them, showed them that, you know, there are the real evidence happened within the Thai society. Sometimes, you know, the top management people or even the minister doesn't know about it. So he did, it's more like a small research to make sure that you know, he has the evidence, has the data and information to support the policies that he would like to implement. Okay, so then use that one to persuade and, you know, kind of make sure that he or she, the top management people, the politician, agree with him to for this project.
Yeah.
Right. Now, so that's a very good strategy, actually. You know, not just only to force them, but to tell the politician that, oh, you have to do the same way that we did, but to show the evidence, the real situation of the health system, the health situation in Thailand.
The important thing is reporting to my boss. My minister or minister, Mr. Vithaya and Padit. And then we have the ministerial meeting, ministerial meeting, the permanent secretary, the director general, and the investigator in each region. And we have report in the meeting. The minister need or want to persuade the investigator to take the health office symbol to present in the meeting. So in the all region in Thailand can heard this project.
Can learn from the
yes,
experience.
Yes. And he approved. So it finally is the national level to implementation in the every province, finally.
Some other questions from the students?
Do you have diagram? I have explained you how to policy making and how to policy implementation. Do a design, and then decide.
Yes, there are some on the PowerPoint already that you can see, you know, how to deal with the politicians. Any other questions? No? All right, so, well, on behalf of the College of Public Health Science, Chulalongkorn University, we'd like to thank Professor Wichai Thientavorn, you know, for coming here today and sharing with us some of his experiences, as well as, you know, the thought and the things that, you know, we can look after. Especially, he gave us, you know, the surveillance and control prevention system for all of you to try to look at. This is a very good example for one of the strategies that has been using related to diabetes and hypertension in Thailand. And probably when you go back to your country, some of you, they are from Myanmar, Indonesia, China, Nepal, and Thailand, of course. You know, so, you know, take a look at these documents and then perhaps it will be very useful for you in the future. Okay, so once again, we hope that you have the opportunities for you to come and share the experience with some of our students again. And please give big hands.
Again, before any discussion, please take a photo together.
Let's take the group photos. We can stand behind you.
Yeah.